Ang video na ito ay tuturuan ko kayo kung paano tayo mag-transfer ng pera dito sa Union Bank to GCash or any wallet. So ito lang ating gagawin. Yan. Once na open natin yung Union Bank, dito tayo sa Send Money. So ito yung ating profile. Click natin yung Save Money, Send Money. Tapos hanapin natin yung Other Banks and e-wallets. So ito yun, i-click natin yan, Other Banks and e-wallets. Hanapin, click natin yung InstaPay. So click natin yung InstaPay. So maraming option dito tayo sa InstaPay, PisoNet, tapos PDBTS. So ito lahat ng mga option. Click natin yung InstaPay, tapos dito is click natin yung My Savings. So click natin yung gusto nating account na kita transfer sa Union Bank to GCash. So, click natin yung Classic Savings. Classic Savings, dito tayo mag-send error. Kapag ganito nag-error is i-re-refresh natin o i-try natin ulit. Dito is i-select natin yung GCash. Select Bank or e-wallet. So, hanapin natin yung GCash dito. GCash. Ito. So, click natin yung GCash. Dito tayo magsisend ng pera, tapos i-click natin yung number na naka-register sa GCash natin, 168. So ito yung naka-register sa GCash natin, tapos dito naman is yung pangalan natin na naka-register sa GCash, tapos dito optional lang yung email address natin, so optional lang yung dito din, optional din. So click natin yung next. Okay, click natin yung next, tapos once na click natin ulit dito yung kung magkano ang itatransfer natin sa GCash natin, Union Bank to GCash. So click lang natin yung next. Dito is review natin yung information, review and transfer. So re-review natin kung tama yung nakalagay dito, from account to account. Tapos once na review na, click natin yung transfer to 50, proceed with transfer. So click natin yung proceed with transfer. Tapos dito is maganda tayo ng one time password or OTP. So antayin natin yung one time password sa ating number na naka-register sa ating Union Bank. So ito yun, so yung 49253, so ito yung OTP code natin, 533 533. Tapos maghintay tayo na we are processing your request. So ito, transfer, you have successfully transferred 250 to Magellan Bank via InstaPay reference number. So ibig sabihin nun is na successful na yung transfer natin dito sa ating Union Bank to GCash. Go back to dashboard. Dito is titingnan natin kung nabuwasan yung ating balance. So re-refresh lang natin yung ating Union Bank kung nabawasan. So yung 800 is naging 560 na yung balance natin. So ganun lang kasimple kung paano tayo mag-transfer ng pera dito sa Union Bank to GCash.